Yes, we will try to create role-based middleware
Extend a clock.
that will be simplest way. So for that, just you will say create a middleware. It's name it admin. It will go to your HTTP and middleware folder. Okay, here is the middleware. First of all, you have to register your middleware inside your kernel. For that, just copy this line about auth middleware. It's login middleware. Just change this name because everything is same. Just change the class name. That's it. Close the kernel. Now, second important thing, you have to put here a user tables new field. Name it role. You can name it anything. Just remember what you do it. 8255 varchar. It will be, I think it will be by default null. That's not important. It's optional. Just null. Okay. Now insert value inside the role. I am giving value admin to this user Hardeep Singh. I am not logging with anyone. So next, go back to your coding. Inside your user model, here you will put your new function which will fetch this value. Okay, user model, user table, and role equal to admin. For that, we will say our function is role. You can name it anything. That's not necessary. Here, just return the value. Okay, it will be admin or empty. So that is simple. Okay, it will return the value. So we will use it inside your admin. Yes, middleware. Here you will check first of all, user is logging or not. If is logging and is auth user, is user is model and is role is function. Which one we created here right now? This one. We will check here. Okay, and it value equal to we will check admin. Okay, admin, you can put here admin manager anything, but it will be equal to this one. That means your admin is logging correctly. Else part, return redirect login. So it will be go to login if wrong person tried to inside your admin panel. Okay, that's this. So let me go to your web.php. Here we will say create route group for middleware. Here you will say route group, and here you will put prefix. Prefix is a URL. I will show you what is this. It is admin. Admin. Okay. Admin. If I put here admin. Okay. It will put here admin. It will go to hit this one because this is not route get or post. It's a group. That why I mentioned prefix. And here we will say it is protect by middleware. Which middleware? Winner middleware is auth, and which auth? We will say admin auth. Okay, it's auth. You know, one more thing. Here is function. Inside your function, you will say simple your route. Okay, route get slash, that means index, you know, function. Okay, and here you will say return anything. I am inside admin panel. That's it. You can put here your view, return view, everything is controller function. That's it is. Okay, here I remember I need to use auth because I am only the calling here auth, so just use auth. Okay, I think everything is okay now. If I go to try to admin, it will say login. Because no one is logging. So let me login. Okay. Login with person who is not admin. Okay. Try to open admin. It go to redirect to login. Login redirect to home. So that is logout. Login with person who is already admin. This one is real admin. Login, hit admin. I am inside admin panel. Okay, kids, now clapping. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way.